Yo, what is up? Going into this Destiny beta. It's my destiny. I'm trying to decide what character I want to go with. I want to be a Titan, be a Hunter, or Warlock.
I'm famous in this bitch. I'm famous in this bitch. Said a nigga feel rich.
Oh yeah, big shout out Princess Niche, my home girl, hooked me up with the beta code. That's why you seeing this on my channel. I'm sure you're seeing a thousand more videos of the same thing, but I'm not them, this is me. Ain't nobody sitting around with a cup of orange vodka and orange juice and sipping on it right now playing this game but me. So you about to see me die and fall off cliffs and stuff and all that, cause that's what I do. Look at them graphics though. I forgot some of y'all don't buy games for graphics. Y'all just buy a $500 system just so y'all can buy a $500 system, not for the better graphics it's supposed to have. You know, y'all ballers out there. I'm ready to get some of this gameplay though. Hey, don't let y'all helmet fall off. Y'all be looking like Arnold Schwarzenegger in Total Recall when his eyes are bugging out. Cause Mars air was thin. Destiny! Old Russia, Earth. Mother Russia! Again, look at them graphics. This on PS3. I can imagine what it's like on PS4. Should be much better. Well, this looking hot though, so it should be much better on PS4. Like it's supposed to, since you know, you buy a new system. You'll spend $400 for a new system. You know, it's supposed to do better than the old system that you got already. Or just traded in, so. Come on, where my hunter at? The little thing flying around. Oh man, I didn't turn my notifications off, but that's good. All good. You'll see people's names pop up in the corner. Somebody probably send me a message like, oh, you got the Destiny beta. I'm like, oh, you can read. Like a funky Rubik's Cube with an eye. Me, Grimlock! Nah, this man. They about to transform.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time.
Destiny.
So you're gonna see escape a ghost. Things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
In other words,
hold still.
In other words, he said, some niggas coming for you.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast.
Let's go there.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
Get inside the wall, high run. Oh, there I go. I got my 2050 Air Force Ones on the running. Boy, I can jump too. Look at that, boy. Run, homie. Run, homie.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
We up in the hood. What is Cabrini Green? We in Chicago? We in Chirac? Shout out to my people in Chirac.
They're right above us.
Oh, I'll be in the Brooklyn Zoo. Brooklyn Zoo! Ooh, to the bastard, straight from the Brooklyn Zoo!
Hang tight. Fall and thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Come give it a light and start the show. Come on now. Come on, dark. Wait a minute, bro. Put the light stick up then.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Where's the rifle at, bro? Found a rifle. Hey, that was me. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah.
I hope you know how to use that thing.
Because I'm black. I suppose I already know how to use a gun, bruh. That's racist.
What was that?
Seeing it creeping in the dark. I should have changed some of my buttons. I ain't used to hitting the circle to crouch, but, you know, using the right stick and the Call of Duty buttons. But that's all right. I like right stick on doing my turn. You could probably crouch, too, if I push it down, but... I ain't chasing no sesame roll with what I got right here. What's up? Reload, same buttons. Oh, snap. You got guns, we got guns too. Take it in the face. We out here. Outer space gangsters. Ooh, we out here. Take it in the face. Get you with that white Tyson one hit a quitter. We out here. Where boy is that? Oh, they ain't got no Gears of War lean going on. Can't do that. Come on, aim, bro. Come on, aim. Y'all tell me something I already know how to do. What's up, punk? Woo woo. Oh, halo jump. Halo jump. This is a bungee game. Halo jump. Woo-hoo. Chris calls to make you jump. Jump. The bad guy to make you jump. Boom! In your face, punk. Ain't no bullets, son.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
Now give me a grenade or something, bruh. Oh, what'd I do? Yeah, nigga, got you. Ha-ha, guitar these dudes. That's funny. Y'all haters. Ha-ha. Man, y'all ain't that. Ha-ha. My man sitting there like, what? Hey, well, y'all woke up at 5:30 in the morning. Did y'all think... 12 o'clock in the evening, y'all be laying out there full of bullets. Oh, my man can talk. This is crazy. That's too funny, bro. We out here. I wish they had a slide like on Ghost. I could slide and shoot a dude.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, give me the loot. Give me the loot. I'm a bad, bad man. Swap the special weapon. What special weapon? Oh, I got a shotty. What? Oh, snap. About to hit the dude with that bang bang. See, Keefin on a destiny.
Oh. Trip mines. Don't touch them.
I thought they crouched, bro. Bang bang! Woo! Boy, hit a quitter! What you know about that? Boom! Boy, hit a quitter! Boom! Oh! Boy, hit a quitter! Boom! You wasn't ready! Oh, you below right though. Boom! Boom! Hold on, I gotta switch back to my gun. Shotgun ain't effective. Too many dudes. Boom! footers, punk. Y'all need to give me a grenade or something, man. Run up against all these dudes like this here. It was all a dream. Used to be Word Up magazine.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought.
Why am I tripping? What? Can't see me. Can't see me. Can't see me. What? Oh, it's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time. Let me stop. That's me playing this game and drinking.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries.
What, like the X-Wing fighter?
We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
About to get busy. Hey, can we put some D's on it?
Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city.
Must be now, the Millennium Falcon.
About that transman. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all found that funny. Hope y'all found that entertaining. If you did, tweet the link, share it on your Facebook, your Tumblr, your Instagram, your Vine, call your mama, call your daddy, call your grandmama, call your cousin, call everybody. Show the people at work. Let them know. Spread the love. All right, y'all. Peace.